5 as common, we are getting x plus 7. Again, we have to take the common from this and this. If you'll observe it carefully, you are seeing x plus 7 is present in both. So we can take x plus 7 as common. So when we took x plus 7 from these both the places, this x plus 7 came here. So remaining, we are getting x plus 5. So these two are the factors of x squared plus 12x plus 35. So now we have to see the second example. Second example question is here, x squared minus 3x minus 54. So as I have told you, as per the rule, so first term should be multiplied with the last term. So plus, and as I told before multiplication, we have to multiply the sign first of all. So plus into minus is minus. 54 into x squared is 54x squared. Now we have to search two numbers. If we'll multiply it, it will be 54. And as I told here in the first one, look at this sign. No need to say add or subtract. If we multiply it, it will be 54, and if we subtract the numbers, it will be 3. We have to search two numbers. If we multiply, it will be 54, and if we subtract, it will be 3. So the numbers are very easy. 9x and 6x. 9 6 are 54 and 9 minus 6 is 3. Then allotting the sign to these two numbers. As I told in the first example, look at the sign of the middle term. It is minus. Always allot the sign of the middle term to the bigger number. So allot it to this. Now to allot the sign to other one, multiply these two sign. Minus into minus is plus. So now we can say x square. In place of this minus 3x, we are going to write these two. Minus 9x plus 6x minus 54. Now we have to find out the common between these two and these two. When we are searching the common, we got in these two, x is common. So remaining, x minus 9 is in the bracket. And plus sign is here. So write this plus sign. And again, we have to see in these two what is common. 6x minus 54. If you observe, both are the multiple of 6. Because already it is here. 6 9s are 54. So we can take 6 as common. And we are getting x minus 9. Now, we will observe this and this both. X minus 9 is common. So we should take x minus 9 as common. And remaining we have x plus 6. So these two are the factors of x squared minus 3x minus 54. Now we will see the third example. That is x squared minus 18x plus 72. So as per the rule, as I told in the previous two examples, our first work is to multiply first term with the last term. But before multiplication, we should have to multiply. Multiplying the terms, we should multiply the sign. So plus into plus is plus. And 72 into x square is 72x square. Now we have to search two numbers. If we multiply, it will be 72. And look at this sign here. If we'll add the numbers, it will be 18. If we'll multiply the numbers, 72. See, this sign is plus, so if we'll add the numbers, it will be 18. And your factors for this one is 12 and 6. 12 6 are 72, and 12 plus 6 is 18. So we can say here 12x and 8x. Sorry, 6x. Now we'll allot the sign to these two. As I told, look at the sign of the middle term. It is minus. Allot the sign of the middle term to the bigger number. So we can write here minus. Then we should multiply these two signs. Plus into minus is also minus, so allot the sign to the other one. First, written term sign to the bigger number, then multiply these two, plus into minus is minus, allot that to other one. Now you can write here that is equal to x squared. And now in place of this minus 18x, we are going to write this. We can say minus 12x minus 6x plus 72. Then the next step, we have to search the common in these two and in these two also. Here if you observe, x is common, so we can say x, and in the bracket we can say x minus 12. And here the sign is minus, so write the minus sign now. And now here, what is common? 6 is common, because 6 is the multiple of 72. In 6 table we will get 6 12s are, or 12 6s are 72. So based on that we can say minus 6, and we will start the bracket. And here we are getting only x. But here you have to remember another thing, that whenever there is a minus sign before the bracket, the inner sign should change. If it is a plus, it should be minus. If it is a minus, it should be plus. So here plus is there, but we have to write minus. And 70 in 6 table, 6 12s are 72, so you need to write 12. Once again, we can observe the entire thing here, and we are seeing in this and this both, x minus 12 is common, so we can say x minus 12. When you take x minus 12 common, remaining we are getting x minus 6. So this is the third example. I hope you got it. Now we have to move on to the fourth example. This is our fourth example. 2x squared plus 2x minus 84. So before starting the work, for our convenience, or to make it more easier, what we are going to do, if you observe the equation, you are seeing, or we are seeing here, that each one is a multiple of 2. So the best way of simplifying it is, first we can take 2 common from each term. So when we are taking 2 as common, remaining we are getting x squared plus 2 have come here, only x, and this is in 2's table. If you see, 42 2's are 84, so we can say here minus 42. This is we got now. So in the next step, this 2 should be as it is, and remaining thing we are going to simplify. So as per the rule, whatever we have done in the previous problems, same like that, the first term should be multiplied with the last term. Before that I told that we have to multiply the sign. So plus into minus is minus. 42 into x squared is 42 x squared. Now we have to search two numbers. If you multiply them, it will be 42, and see this sign. Minus. If you subtract those two numbers, you will get before x, or coefficient of x is 1 here. No number is here, means 1. So if you multiply the numbers, it should be 42, and if you subtract those two numbers, you will get 1. And two such numbers are 7x and 6x, because 7 6 is 42 and 7 minus 6 is 1. Now look at the middle term sign. Middle term sign is plus. Always allot the middle term sign to the bigger number. Now multiply these two. By plus into minus is minus, allot the sign to other one. So very easily we can say 2 into x square. In place of this plus x, we are going to write this. So plus 7x minus 6x minus 42. And further simplification can be done in this way. You write 2 as it is, and here we are going to see the common, or take the common from this. So we can say here, in these two x is common, and remaining we are getting x plus 7, and here the sign is minus, so write it first, minus, or we are taking say minus 6 is common, like that we can say, and 6 is common here because 6 7s are 42, so minus 6 as common. As I told in this one, whenever there is a minus sign before the bracket, so inner sign should change. So as it is minus, it should be written as plus, so we can say x plus 7. And once again we can say,
sorry, we have to write this bracket also. Again, once again, if you are observing in this entire, what is common? X minus x plus 7 is common. So we can say here 2 into x plus 7. After taking x plus 7 as common, remaining we are getting x minus 6. And this is, these three are the factors of 2x square plus 2x minus 84. And I hope that you enjoyed this trick and all of you have understood. Please take different examples from your textbooks and try to solve it. And even if you are a teacher, please you follow this way to teach it to your students.